Demons were after Akashima's healers. I wonder if any of them...
Fight me!
soon.
There's no way I can repay you for this, Lord Sakai.
You don't have to. Just tell me, how did they capture you?
I was traveling the roads, looking for help. But I can't see well at night. Didn't see the Mongols camped along the path until it was too late.
If they're still there, I'll take care of them. Go. You're free.
My poor boy. Why did it have to be you?
What happened here?
The Mongols found out my sons burned one of their supply wagons. They forced me to choose which son they'd kill as punishment.
Oh, I'm sorry. What happened to your other son?
They took him. I'm sure it was Chuta's idea to burn their supplies.
He may still be alive. Which way did they go?
Across the bridge.
Tracks lead to that homestead.
Looking for me?
Thank you.
Ah! In the Tulum or Samurai, ho your Samsono!
Ой, куда как так?
Be all right.
Oh, thank you.
Your father told me about his choice to save you.
Save me? The Mongols asked him who to spare. My brother's name left his lips without a thought. When he saw they meant to kill Genta instead, he begged them to take me. I can't face him. This all happened because I asked Genta to help burn that wagon.
What do you want me to tell your father?
That you were too late to save me.
Harbo. Oy, bu da kim taharda? Açız beri. Ah!
father's not here. Maybe he left a clue where he went. Guilt was too much. He drowned himself, but it was the Mongols who pushed him to it.
Show me your skill!
Yeah!
Come here and fight!
Yara Yuchiqua, Tidia!
Turn the
Өдөөгөө чи хардаа! Энэ үхчтэй! Өдөөгөө чи хардаа!
Хан!
Хонгултоо чамай!
Stop!
Send your best warrior.
Life. The Mongols saw me on the road below the Stone Spire Fort.
They can watch the whole valley from there. I'll get rid of them.
I'm right here!
Hodakchi no Akhtusna, samurai!
Hmph!
갔죠?
Mongols are using that siege weapon.
Come here and fight! Mess of love!
Thank you, my lord.
Is anyone hurt?
We're fine. Our homes are destroyed, but we have our lives. Please, take anything you find as thanks.
Here to help us.
They're here to lead us.
Some... Draw your blades!
Captain Salak that way!
Oi! We don't get to hurt that!
Halak, we wait!
I just bury it!
Be behind me!
Show me your skill!
Die!
him!
Why is he running away?
Please, my lord, speak with Sota, the Dye Master.
I'm looking for the headman, Sota.
You're the samurai they call the ghost.
And yet your people run from me. Why?
A stranger could be anyone. Mongols, bandits.
If they're preying on you, I can stop them.
Don't trouble yourself. We can manage on our own.
You're turning away help.
Our enemies are disease and starvation. Can't be cured with a blade.
If you insist, Sota. Something is off. I'll take a look around.
Over here. This way, my lord. But don't follow too close.
What do you want?
Please, come with me.
Why the secrecy?
I don't know these people, my lord. It's better if they don't see us talking.
They're hiding something.
They avoid this place like it's cursed. But I saw the one called Sota sneaking around here a few nights ago.
You're brave to speak up. Get out of sight, and be careful. What are these people hiding? Body. Drowned. scraps of clothing. Women's. Bloody handprints. Scratches. People were locked inside these things. Try to claw their way out. Something or someone was hung from there. What's going on here? Ground is too frozen for burial. According to Sota, most died from illness. All men killed by weapons. A large group headed out of town. Someone killed people and let some villagers remain. Took others away. Let's find out where. This way. What's that ahead? Could have sheltered in that farmhouse. There they are. Hope the people they took are still alive. Ha!